What you got going on
nothing
here?
Nothing else. Congratulations on that.
Tell me about what?
Tell me about what you're doing.
Well, I put some more salt in it.
Yeah, what is this whole process for?
What is it for?
Yeah.
Well, it freezes the mixture.
Yeah.
It's a secret recipe.
Yeah.
And it'll freeze it. Don, if you get the right combination of shaved ice and salt, you'll end up with about 5 degrees above zero. And that's pretty damn cold. So, on the other hand, we had cold winters in Minnesota where it got 30 degrees below zero.
Yeah.
That really got cold.
Hey, what's with the stick? Is there something special about the stick?
Well, that special stick was made by my son, Craig.
Yeah.
And it kind of pointed one end to break through the ice and the other one just to shove it down.
I see this bucket's got a pee hole on it.
Yeah, you gotta let the water out. Otherwise, it'll overflow and get into the ice cream.
Yeah. Yeah, we had that happen before in the old days.